Hey guys, what's up? Denise Salcedo here, and we are backstage at the Sam's Town in Las Vegas for the Impact tapings. And I am standing here with Johnny Impact. Johnny, first of all, I'm super excited to see you out here again. I want to know, how have the tapings been going? I know today's the first night, but how are you feeling?
Well, let's see. Sam's Town is only one letter different from Slamtown, and the mayor of Slamtown likes Slamtown, and incidentally, Sam's Town as well. So far, the tapings have been going great. I'm a big fan of the buffet that they got here. It's not necessarily super healthy, but it is delicious, which if anybody's been watching Survivor, they will know that Johnny Survivor, aka Johnny Impact, enjoys feasting. Anytime you're somewhere for the first time, this is Impact's first time here at Sam's Town. There's a lot of positive buzz, a lot of excited people, myself included.
Well, I was going to ask, you say that you're a big fan of the buffet, but obviously, I mean, I'm not one to say, but we can tell by how you look that clearly you're not eating everything at the buffet, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite things that you've been grabbing out there?
Well, I'm a big fan of the buffet, also a big fan of the gym, and I do have a bone to pick with the buffet. There's a big section of desserts that has little cakes and brownies and bread pudding that says, and carrot cake, it says sugar-free. It didn't taste sugar-free. I don't know if it's if you know that episode of Seinfeld where they're all eating the sugar-free yogurt, it's low calories, and they find out that it actually isn't low calorie, and everyone's pissed because they're like, oh damn it, the yogurt was so delicious, I didn't even want to know. I feel like that might have been the case with this sugar-free carrot cake. The good thing about a buffet is obviously desserts. Everyone loves desserts, but there's also, you know, vegetables and dry chicken and beef, and if you want to eat healthy, you can.
Exactly. Well, you know what? Switching gears, you know, you're coming into Impact right now, especially with Impact. There's a sort of upswing going on right now with the company and the business. I want to know, what does it mean for you to be champion right now for Impact Wrestling?
You know, I came to Impact, it's been over a year now, and I really feel like I've been here for this momentum change. And to be the guy standing on top of the Impact Mountain, Johnny Impact, so to speak, it feels really cool to be this involved with the company while this upswing is happening. And, think about the opposite. It sucks to work at a place where ratings are going down and people are frustrated. And conversely, ratings are going up. Social media interaction with Impact is going up. We got so much good attention for Slammiversary and then even more good attention for Bound for Glory that it feels like a really exciting time to be here. And everybody's really positive and in a good mood about it.
Exactly. I'm so happy that you mentioned Slammiversary and Bound for Glory, because both of the shows, after the show, you just felt like this energy come about for the fans, for the wrestlers, for everybody. And it's so cool that I feel that Impact is doing something different, something that nobody else is giving us. And last question, you have been keeping absolutely incredibly busy. Boone, which, by the way, I saw on Netflix, absolutely love it. Looking forward to Boone too. So Boone, Survivor, working with so many different promotions. I want to know, how on earth do you manage every single thing that you are doing?
Speaking of Survivor.
Oh, what is that? That's the little towel? No, that's not the towel, is it?
It's called a buff. These things are called buffs. Actually, and you can have this. It's the Mayor Slamtown Survivor buff.
Nice.
I'll trade you. Here.
Yeah.
And you can put that on your head right now while we're talking.
I like that. Cool.
She definitely doesn't want to put it on her head, but now that I put you on the spot.
I don't know.
Man, how do I manage my time? It's tough. A lot of times people talk about living in the moment, and when my schedule gets busy, it's more important than ever to live in the moment, be present with people. And if I learned anything from Survivor, it's that there's this constant pull, especially at this day and age with social media and Twitter and everyone feeling like they have this constant need to engage with people outside of their inner circle, their family and friends. And for me, I work best when I'm focused on one task and I complete one task and then move on. So right now I'm at Impact. I'm focused on Impact. While I was on Survivor, I was in Survivor mode. While I was in the honeymoon, I was in the honeymoon-do mode. I was focused on enjoying time with Kira and creating memories that we were going to laugh about and talk about for the rest of our life. And I think that's something that's really important that is often overlooked today, is neglecting your inner circle, your family and friends, because you feel pulled in this need to post and push things on social media.
Awesome. Well, Johnny, first of all, congratulations not only on everything that you're doing, but also on your marriage as well. So thank you so much. Oh, I love that. Johnny Impact, everyone.